you know, had a great game one. RJ had a great game last game. Maverick stepped up today, and obviously JV doing his thing. So credit to our team. We trust the process, and hopefully, like I said, we can finish the job.
You guys have a 1 week break before officially starting the final series with TNT. But in terms of readiness, you know, with the chemistry you guys got going on, how ready are you guys for this 7-game series with Roppongi?
We are just solely focused on this series, this game at hand. Obviously, we haven't thought too much of TNT, but now we just got to flip the page. Obviously, we're very happy with what we accomplished tonight.
Yeah.
Let's go, Rook. I see you, Rook. Great teammate, but like I said, we're going to enjoy this tonight, get some much-needed rest, and then soul focus me on TNT. Obviously, they're really very talented. They get up and down the floor, dribble-drive offense, as we know. And so we just got to compete at the end of the day. That's why we're able to win tonight, compete. A bunch of guys stepped up and made some big-time shots and rebounds and defense. So that's what it's going to take, is a total team effort.
How about being in the finals that quick?
It's a tremendous feeling. I mean, every step of my journey so far in the PBA, you know, I tell you guys this all the time. I'm here to win. Whatever I can do to help the team. Obviously, it wasn't my best game individually tonight. But again, my teammates, they stepped up, which is why we're a really, really great team. We care about each other. We're all about the right things. And hopefully, again, we can take this next step in our journey and come out with a great performance game one on Sunday.
Keeping you soon. Being assigned to defend Rondale is Jefferson.
Absolutely. It's going to be a total team effort. We're talking amongst the guys already in the locker room. They're a totally different team compared to San Miguel. I don't know if I'll get the first crack at Ronde or JB, but obviously it's going to be a mix between us. And again, it's going to be a total team effort. You know, he's a great player.